Guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm happy that you guys are watching me again. Well, if you're new here, my name is Eki Godwin, and please feel free to be part of the family by subscribing, okay, and give me a thumbs up, okay. Guys, so finally I got my hair cut and I am very, very happy. I don't know whether to show you guys. I'm still thinking about it. Do you think I should show you? Should I not? Of course I'm going to show you. Well, this is how I finally got my hair cut.
She does color too?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's what I
asked you. Oh, actually I want to. Do you do it?
Now that the cash is finally out of the bag, so this is how I look. Ta-da! This is how I look. I go to bed and I wake up like this. This cute. It's super easy to maintain. Like, that's what I love about it. I just go to sleep. I don't even have to wear those bonnets. You know, I really hated those stuff because I never got my real size. It was either too big or too small. When it's too small, it gets super uncomfortable, and when it's too big, it falls off before I even wake up and my hair is all over the place. So this, I just have to go to sleep like this, wake up, I just take a shower from my head. Oh my god, that feels so good. And then I have this liquid I just put, you know, just to get these nice looking coils, and that's it. And so far I am loving it. I think I've had it for like a week and some days. I decided to get this color because I didn't want to do it, but if I don't put nothing, it's just gonna look regular, and I wasn't looking you know, it was just there, you know, just normal, and I wanted something more than that. So I decided to try this color. What color is this anyway, Winnie? What color is my hair?
Yellow.
It's yellow. Yellow. You heard that? My baby says my hair is yellow. So I got this yellow whatever, and I'm loving it so far. Now that I have this haircut, I don't know how to act. Like, you know, now I don't have to bother about my wigs, or, you know, sometimes when I've been really careful when I have these wigs on, especially when I have the kids, because they would just sometimes I think it's gonna fall off and all of that. But now, trust me, when I'm walking on the streets, I'll be like,
let me see you walk. Yeah, ho, yeah, I know that you can talk. You talking all this shit, but let me see if you can walk. Walking like I'm talking, I'm a big stepper.
My friends were super surprised that I got this haircut. They thought I was joking or something. You know, I'm like, I said I was gonna do it. You think I'm gonna go on YouTube, say I'm gonna do get a haircut and I won't do it? They said, oh, maybe we thought it was a prank or something. So they were surprised. Some of them liked it, and some, I think they just have to get used to it. It doesn't matter. I did it already, so I like it. That's what matters. They'll come around. So I'm gonna show you some reactions that I got from a few of my friends.
Hey bro. Uh-huh. You like?
It's okay. You look very different anyway, but it's
is it fine or is it not fine?
I bother it. It's okay. It's very fine.
Is it okay or fine? I look different. You'll get used to it. It's fine. Okay, bro. Thank you.
It's very fine.
Thank you. That's what I want to hear. Okay. Thank you.
All right.
Hi.
Oh my god!
made it, girl. Ken? Oh, thank you, baby. Thank you. Is what?
Turn to the other side. Turn to the other side. Them see. Fine. I'm such a bad girl.
What? I look like what? A bad girl? Oh my god. Well, it's good. Good girls. I don't know what happens to them. Yeah, bad girl is good. Once in a while. Thank you, my love.
So, I don't know how long I'm gonna have this. I don't know if I'm gonna change my mind, you know, to start growing it again. I don't know for now. I'm just gonna enjoy this, you know, for as long as it lasts. And yeah, I think in future I'll decide what to do. But hey, thank God for wigs. I love my wigs though. I do love my wigs. I can always just change my look, you know, put on whatever wig that I want, you know, change the style, change you know, change everything. So thank you guys for coming with me through this hair journey. I know you guys have had enough of it, and I am done too. If you haven't subscribed yet, I need you to please hit the subscribe button, and I can't wait to talk to you guys again. Okay, I love you guys, and take care guys. Winnie say bye. Bye guys, love you.